Guess he's back, motherfucker. Smear cat, motherfucker. 2012, new year, new me, new everything. Doing it right, creative coalition. You know what time it is. Check it. So hard I go. They ask me, do I stop? I say, hardly no. Cause I ain't got time for that. When I'm done with this, they gon' say rewind this back. Somebody find him, they gon' have to sign this cat. I have a hustler's ambition with the old man's wisdom, so I pay attention to what the old man gives him. Cause word of mouth is the word I vouch. Thoughts in the chamber, spit fire, words come out. Everybody clear the building, see them herds run out. Like five drunk guys, I'ma disturb this house. I'm real passionate, nothing less than adequate. Cause I'm a rapper who got my carrots and I dash with it. A hot potato would not be dropped cause pop be hot. You starting with them flawed up diamonds, them sloppy rocks. Money everywhere in the house, them sloppy knots. Saying you don't like my shit? Come on, Aki, stop. I'm feeling fabulous like Ray J, make the party pop. You still an Ed Hardy, stop. I'm in my cardigan, Ben Sherman jeans. You don't want no part in them, cause I still be fresh, even if I fart in them. Excuse me, you gon' have to pardon him. Cause I'm only getting better, man, I'm hardly done. People claiming that they G's, man, they hardly some. Go straight to the pad when the party done. Yes, I'm talking about my home, also talking about the place where the pen just roams. Buzz getting bigger, man, I've been this known. Weed got me looking like I have Down syndrome. I'm a lion to the game and you clowns just knows. So warn yourself before you mourn yourself. Meerkat flow hard like when porn get felt. Motherfucker.
Yeah, my name is Meerkat.
Perfect practice makes perfect.
You already know the movement, Creative Coalition, Black Heart Gang, we do it. Fucking my whole mission, man, is to make it, like, not only in this rap thing. To me, the rap game is just to get me in the door. I got plans. I want to be a mogul. I want to open businesses. I want to open homeless shelters. My goal is to have a homeless shelter in every state before I die. That's one of my long-term goals. One of my short-term goals, open a rec center. I've opened one rec center, and I know I'm helping kids. I'm doing the right thing, you feel me? So, like, I just know that I got the rap thing down locked to get me in the door. And after that, like, I want to model. I want to act. I want to open businesses. I want to be a philanthropist. Like, I want to do all of that. I might want to be an evangelist. Who never know? Like, you feel me? I never know what I want to do. My mind's never settled. Like, I'm just ambitious. I want to be a lot. Oh, right now, you can go on SoundCloud.com. That's SOUND. SOUND.com/Meerkat, MIRKAT. You can find me on Reverb Nation. You can find me on Twitter at Meerkat Do It. That's MIRKATDOIT. I do it. Huh? Words for become an artist, man. Like, honestly, this is what I tell anybody that's doing, not even just rap. If you're doing anything, if you want it bad enough, you'll get it. You tell yourself every day, yo, I want this. I want this. You wake up with it in your mind. You see it in your mind. You put yourself in a situation as you have it already, but you don't even gotta have it. But you gotta know you have it. You gotta know you want it. You tell yourself you want it, you will have it. You think it here, it'll be here. I got a fan mail mixtape. Y'all know I posted a couple links on Twitter, Facebook, whatnot. Put my email out there, meerkatmusic@gmail. People send me beats, I wrote to them, so I got that fan mail mixtape coming. I got that Audio Rhapsody coming right now. I got that happy shit in a couple stores. Thanks to my nigga Chadalack and NC, you feel me? Like, I got an unsigned artist tour popping off at the end of June. I'm gonna be touring like 13 states. You feel me? I got a couple shows, keep going shows. Like, that's it, man. Yes, unsigned artist tour, you know what I mean? The fans voted for me. Obviously, I have a lot of fans, and I thank you guys. I'm blessed. Like, they got me on this tour. So, basically, the tour starts off in California. I'll be going from California to New York to New Jersey, Maryland, Tennessee, Missouri, like everywhere, Florida, like it's gonna be big. I'm coming, Meerkat. I got my stylist, that's NC, you feel me? And the rest is falling into place. I got my homies, whatever, but you know what I mean? I also got the Creative Coalition, that's just my team, man, you feel me? That's who I ride with. There's production on the mixtape. I got producer in Patterson, my nigga King Sean, of course. I got my nigga J Buck, Scripted Play Records, out Saddle Boogie, doing their thing, you feel me? Like, you know what I mean, on the move, highlight him on that one. A lot of industry beats, you feel me? Because I feel like I take these rappers' beats and I just, like, I feel like I go off on them, like, way better than they do. Like, I'm like artists, and the people might out there be like, oh, this kid's talking crazy. Like, I got it. The people know I got it. And if someone say I don't got it, he hating. That's just it. Getting your music out there, music, man. Music is 80% promotion, 20% music. So, like, promotion is big. Like, Twitter, Facebook, MySpace. People don't think MySpace is still going. MySpace is big with music now. Like, you feel me? So, Reverb Nation, SoundCloud, like, all that stuff. Like, there's a headliner.fm. Like, you know what I mean? You just got a good network. Word of mouth is big, too. Word of mouth is a plus. Like, knowing people, networking, getting out there, putting yourself in the public, not getting a street team or getting people out there to go promote your stuff. Get out there. People want to see who this artist is. Like, they don't want some dude coming up to them like, oh, here is this dude. He's not signed, but he just wants you to buy his CD. Like, no, I'm going to be out there. I'm like, yo, I don't want you to buy the CD. I want you to have this CD for free, and I want you to hear something so you know that it's what it's doing, like, and what we do. You feel me? Smoke it all, man. Like, right now, I got some Blueberry Chronic. You feel me? Straight from Cali. I got some Sour Headband. I smoked some J1, some LA Confidential. You know, it's all over. It's different strands. They're different highs, man. It's just depending on how I'm feeling. Like, if I want to get up and clean, I'm going to smoke some good sativa. You feel me? Good sativa. Get up, clean, get shit done. I'm a productive pothead anyway. So, that's that. I feel like this unsigned artist tour is definitely going to do something. Like, you feel me? And then even if I didn't have the tour, my work ethic is crazy. I'm ambitious. Artists that influence me. Of course, Jay-Z, Hov. I'm not going to say that's my idol because I don't idolize no one. I just say that's a man that's done stuff that influenced me. Very influential person on how I go about my music and how I write and how I do things in my life and itself, too. Like, I read his book a couple times, man. That's a very influential man. You know what I mean? I like Ludacris, Jadakiss. I like real lyricists, man. Fab. Like, people who rap about something, because hip-hop's not the same, man. I feel like there's a side of, there's a hip-hop side, and then there's, like, what the fuck? You feel me? Like, there's rappers that fall in that, what the fuck is that? And then there's rappers that fall in, like, that's what that is, like, right there. You feel me? Yo, honestly, I fuck with the South because the South know what the South want. That's why they always gonna make moves. Like, the South know what the South want, and when the South keep making what the South want, then you got music. You feel me? I fuck with that. Like, they know what they're doing. Well, I would just like to say, I'm coming. Like, honestly, like, I know it. You should know it. This new music I got coming is going to prove to you. Like, this kid's not playing. This kid's a problem. I'm telling all the other artists that's trying to make it too, yo, do your thing. Keep going. Jersey, stand up, man. We got a movement. We got rappers. We got talent. Let's all come together. I'm down to come together. Jersey's own. Like, yo, a group name right there. Like, you feel me? Yo, at Meerkat Do It, you can follow me. If not, then fuck it. But anyway, I'm going to keep making this music, and you're going to keep loving it. And I'm going to keep making it, and I'm going to keep making it. Holla at me. You can follow me on Twitter, Meerkat Do It, MIRKATDOIT, Meerkat Do It. Facebook, /Meerkat11, MIRKAT. Fucking Reverb Nation, Meerkat11. SoundCloud, /Meerkat, MIRKAT. My SoundCloud is really big. You know what I mean? It's popping over there. We got fans out in Oklahoma. Shout me out. You feel me? We got fans all over. Yeah, we're doing it.
That's what's up. That's what's up.